My name is Rosie McCann. I've been a part-time lecturer at Cal State Dominguez Hills for 14, 15 years and loved every minute of it. Because of that, it's a great honor to have my family's collection of Huichol paintings and huipils for display here at this extraordinary library. My mother and stepfather, Charlotte and Les McCann, collected huipils from Chiapas, Oaxaca, the Yucatan in Mexico, and from Guatemala. These huipils are brilliantly colored, sleeveless tunics that can be either waist or ankle length, sometimes used on a daily basis and sometimes used only for ceremonies. The designs on the huipils are very specific to particular regions in both of those countries. My husband, John Melvin, and I collected Huichol paintings. These are paintings done by the Huichol Indians in Tepic, Nayarit. To make a painting, a design is made on a board of wood over which is laid beeswax, and then brightly colored yarn is used to fill in the designs. Originally, these were done just for religious ceremonies, were very small and symbolic in their designs. I am so grateful to have found this extraordinary home for my family's collection.